So, hey guys, what's up, it's Trill again, and welcome back to part 2 of my Chroma 2 case unboxing. If you haven't seen the first part, make sure to check that out. I already opened 20 of these cases before. Once again, we got a new case, the Chroma 2 case, with a bunch of cool new skins. Right down there you see most of these skins. In my opinion, this is one of the best cases that have been released just recently. I think most of these skins in there are really amazing, and that's why I decided to open 10 more of those cases. I could afford these by selling the skins that I got in my earlier unboxing. And yeah, without nothing further to do, let's have a look at those skins once again. I obviously wouldn't mind to get one more chroma case nice, obviously, but I'm still hoping to get a nice AK-47 Elite build right here in a good condition. I got it twice in Battlescarred in my first unboxing, so I would really like to show it off to you in a good condition. And I, of course, would really like to get one of those rare skins like the M4A1S Hyper Beast. And yeah, I think there's nothing further to say. Let us open the very first case of part 2 of my Chroma 2 case unboxing. We will get the AK-47 Elite build, that's nice, but is it in a better condition this time? I am pretty sure that's in Battlescarred again. Wow, that's the third AK-47 Elite build that I got, and it is in Battlescarred again. I am pretty unlucky with those Elite builds, apparently. Next up though, will be another P250 Valence. And by now I actually know some of the market prices from these guns, and I know that the P250 Valence has a pretty decent market price. It's in field tested condition, but I will still get like $3 or $4 out of that. So that's actually pretty nice, even though it's a common weapon. And I get a second one right away. Obviously those prices won't stay for long, but those cases just came out today. The cases are still pretty expensive. Once again, I bought these cases for $8 this time. So obviously those skins will be pretty expensive also. Then we will get yet another P250 Valence. So even though those sell for like 3 or 4 euros on the market, I will obviously not get my money back since I paid $8 per case plus the 2 euros and 30 cents for the key on top of that. Oh, there's a Staterek AK Elite build right next to that Negev Manowar crap. I actually wonder what the price of those Staterek AK-47 Elite builds is. Not quite sure right now, but I will have to live with a Manowar in minimal wear condition for this case. Alright. Pretty nice skins flying by, but I will get a sort of origami. Right next to that, a Staterek gun. Origami that's in a good condition, that might be factory new if I get lucky. Oh, it's only in field tested, alright. Four cases to come, only blue so far. Oh, there's the 5.7 banana thingy. And that's another Manowar. Those chroma cases, man. Seems like I will never get lucky with them. That was case number 7 already, and I only got blue so far, not even a single Staterek blue. Last 3 cases now. Oh, give me at least a 5.7 monkey business. Come on. No, it's another origami. That one should be, I don't know. Looks factory new to me again, but it's probably in field tested or something. Oh, there was the monkey business once again. Crap. MP7 armor core though. Crap, man. I really hope that I could get more lucky in this unboxing. 9 cases opened, only blue. Nothing special, not even a single Staterek blue. And that's the last case for today. Can I get at least one purple? Staterek Desert Eagle. Bronze Deco. Yeah, Staterek, I'm not quite sure if that goes for that much on the market. Maybe 10 euros if I get lucky. Not so sure about that, but that's it for part 2 of my Chroma Case 2 opening. The Bronze Deco is in field tested condition, so I might be able to sell that and make my money back on that single case. But other than that, I am so freaking unlucky again with my case openings. It's not even funny. But yeah, thanks for watching once again. That was part 2 of my Chroma 2 case unboxing. I will definitely open more of these cases in the future. Hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing, and I will see you in my next video.